There are times when things don't go to plan and we find ourselves thrown from our path.
The people of the United Kingdom are now being advised to make drastic changes to their day-to-day existence.
The days we're living are suddenly different.
You must stay at home.
Strange. Confusing. Difficult. Whilst we all stay at home and play our part,
how are you doing with self-isolation?
Some things remain the same. As every NCS student receives an iPad, learning quickly and easily moved online. Physically apart, yet all together in a virtual space, with an expert teacher leading from the front.
My question to you is, class, why would group 7 elements want to gain an electron?
To get a noble gas configuration to get 8 electrons now.
Very good answer.
Allowing our community to grow in the middle of such uncertain times. It won't be like this forever. Our resilience has helped us all adjust and continue to thrive. And that same resilience will get us all to the day when we can all be together in person again. But until that moment arrives, stay indoors, stay safe, soak up knowledge, learn new skills, watch a lecture or two, remain inspired, turn the sacrifice we make today into something to help improve you tomorrow. Doing so will help save lives and make that day when we'll be back in the same room, arriving no time at all.